This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ashburton Playing Fields is a playing field located in Woodside, London. It is managed by the London Borough of Croydon Monk's Orchard. The playing fields run from Bywood Avenue in the north to Chaucer Green in the west and Woodville Avenue in the east. The houses in Stroud Green Way back onto the western boundary. Tramlink service for the park are Arena and Woodside, Route 1 and Route 2. It covers an area of 495 acres 20. Site covering the Stroud Green housing estate, Ashburton School and Ashburton Playing Fields. It is said that King James I established public horse racing at Croydon early in his reign. The course was shaped like a short-tailed figure 9 with the top pointing towards the northeast, bounded on the north by Lower Addiscombe Road and Long Lane, and on the east by what is now Bywood Avenue. The Chaffinch Brook marked its southeast edge, with a terminal straight coming back towards Shirley Road along the line of Elmhurst Road, past the grandstand and finishing in front of what is now Ashburton School. The grandstand was just east the end of the Shirley Park Road, near the present tennis court. Source, 1888-4, map by G.M. DeCon of the Strand. London Woodside Railway Station, which opened in 1871, brought racegoers to the course because the downside of the station was below road level. A ramp was constructed to enable horses to be brought out of the station, and the exit from the platform was high enough for a horse to be ridden through it. The race course closed following pressure from the mayor of Croydon, who considered that the race only brought a lot of undesirables down from London. The race track was brought by Beckenham Golf Club and was used as a golf course for a number of years, with the clubhouse situated behind the fire station site. The area was acquired by the council for housing and playing fields in 1942. The playing fields provides a valuable area of flat land for field events such as cricket and various codes of football, along with the adjoining Long Lane Woods. The area creates a continuous recreation area from Shirley to Elmer's End. The area is fairly low-lying, with the Chaffinch Brook running north through it, meaning that drainage problems can arise in very wet weather. See also list of parks and open spaces in Croydon. Ashburton Park, Ashburton Croydon Sports Arena. References. ABC CDE, Ashburton Playing Fields History, PDF. Croydon Council retrieved 19 October 2016. VE London Borough of Croydon Districts. Addington, Addiscombe, Ashburton, Beddington, Broad Green, Coombe, Coolsden, Croydon, Crystal Palace, Forestdale, Hamsea Green, Kenley, Monk's Orchard, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood, New Town, Old Coolsden, Pollards Hill, Purley, Roundshaw, Russell Hill, Sanderstead, Selhurst, Selsdon, Shirley, Shirley Oaks, South Croydon, South Norwood, Spring Park, Thornton Heath, Upper Norwood, Upper Shirley, Wadden, Woodcote, Woodside. Whiteleaf attractions. Addington Palace, Croydon Airport, Croydon Clocktower, David Lean Cinema, Museum of Croydon, Croydon Central Library, Croydon Palace, Fairfield Halls, Ashcroft Theatre, RAF Kenley, Selhurst Park Football Stadium, Shirley Windmill Warehouse, Theatre Street Markets, Croydon Farmers Market, Surrey Street Market. Parks and open spaces. Addington Hills, Addington Park, Addington Vale, Addiscombe Railway Park, Addiscombe Recreation Ground, Apsley Road Playground, Ashburton Park, Ashburton Playing Fields, Beaulieu Heights, Brickfields Meadow, Coombe Wood, Coatlands, Duppas Hill, Grangewood Park, Great North Wood, Heavers Meadow, Kenley Common, Mitcham Common, Norbury Park, Park Hill, Pollards Hill, Purley Downs, Queen's Gardens, Roundshaw, Selsdon Wood, South Norwood Country Park, South Norwood Lake and Grounds, South Norwood Recreation Grounds, Streatham Vale Park, Woodside Green, constituencies Croydon South, Croydon Central, Croydon North. Rail stations and tram stops. Addington Village, Addiscombe, Ampere Way, Arena, Beddington Lane, Blackhorse Lane, Central Church Street, Coombe Lane, Coolsden South, Coolsden Town East, Croydon Fieldway, George Street, Gravel Hill, Harrington Road, Kenley, King Henry's Drive, Lebanon Road, Lloyd Park, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood Junction, Purley Oaks, Purley, Reedham, Reeves Corner, Riddlesdown, Sanderstead, Sandilands, Selhurst, South Croydon, Therapia Lane in LB of Sutton, Thornton Heath, Wadden Marsh, Wadden Wandle Park, Wellesley Road West, Croydon Woodminstern, Woodside Art and Architecture, Croydon Vision 2020, Grade I and II listed buildings, public art, tallest buildings and structures. Other topics: coat of arms, council, economy, people, railway station, schools. Category Commons. Coordinates: 51 degrees 23 04 N 0 degrees 03 17 W 513844 degrees North 00546 degree W 513844 00546